Smith & Wesson 22A. 5-inch barrel with nice stocks. And Brady's going to hit, shooting that at 12 and a half yards.
Burn the pocket as you go through the...
Which one are you shooting at?
The top left, bottom circle.
Lodex? Lodex, correct. Yeah, Steve.
Go ahead.
He does all the Lodex. Really, that guy's experienced. Yeah. I mean, that guy can shoot some really tight groups.
Yeah.
He experiments with different grains of different.
That one hit almost dead center, that last one.
Yeah, I can't see the things.
It was almost right in the center.
Yep.
Oh, good.
And so you can say, this is my barrel, this is what I got. I think we'll run the best, and it'll...
That one hit 12 o'clock, just inside the circle.
Nice. Good to know.
He would fire 223s, and he said, depending on what brand, going through one barrel. And he shot the
target. And you're shooting well.
And he went through the whole thing.
Yeah, that one hit close to the other hole, almost dead center. There you go.
I just shot 55 grain. I set up for
55 grain.
I'm about 4 inches off.
That's really good.
It's a nice group you got there. Nice group. It's centered a little bit to the right, but it's a good group.